Hi there, it's Norbert here, and I'm checking in with you from Dubai. It's about 4 p.m., 4:30 p.m. in the afternoon. And I just got back from the gym, and I wanted to share an interesting thought with you today, which I woke up with. And this is about self-doubt and fear of basically facing yourself. And what I mean by that is we all have self-doubts, no matter of our age, of our status quo, or our job, what we do. For sure, in some areas in our life, we always gonna face self-doubt, which is good because it's pointing out what we have to focus on more, what we have to be more aware of, and which areas of life we have to improve. And today I woke up with a feeling of I'm not sure if I can pursue my goals. I'm not sure if I can go down the path and build my own online business and all sorts of crap basically going through my head. And I said to myself, you need to get out of your head, which means you have to do something which is takes out from the environment which you are in. What I mean by that, you can go for a walk, or you can go to gym, or you can walk your dog, or whatever you have to do, just get out from that space. So you're basically distracting your mind and being in present. And my main point is, what I want to share with you today is to, whenever you're self-doubting yourself, or whenever you're not sure, you're not confident enough within yourself that you're capable of reaching a goal what you set up for yourself. Maybe you want to quit your job and you're not sure if you're able to do it. Just have a thought that, think of the bigger why you have to do this. For example, in my case, I know I have a bigger why to provide value for you, to be responsible for my own and for your growth, in a way that I can show you through my hurdles and my examples and my life what I've been going through, and show you're not alone. If you are self-doubting yourself, you're not alone in this. And I just want to really encourage you to think that whatever self-doubt is happening, don't resist it. Just ask yourself why I'm doing what I'm doing. What is the bigger purpose? I want to achieve this goal, and what I have to do right now to move closer to that goal, and take action. Because without action, it's just going to drag you down on the level of doubting, of fears, of procrastinating. And in my case, that's why I went to the gym, because first of all, I haven't been for a gym for a while, and I knew I need to get out of my headspace and do something, do exercise, so I can be more energetic and shift my energy state. At the same time, my mindset space. So that's what I want to advise you today, to if you have any self-doubt of you're not sure, that's okay. Just do something which is unusual. Go for a walk, go for a swim, play football, or whatever you have to do, and then go back and just follow your goals and be persistent. Because if you never give up, shift's gonna happen, and you will be surprised how it's gonna show up in your life. It's just really amazing. That's it for today. I hope you're having a great day. I'm jumping on the webinar right now. And yeah, please let me know your thoughts, and I look forward to hear from you. And just feel free to reply any of my emails, or if you like the content, or if you want to talk about content which you feel that's inspiring you, please let me know in the email. And just hit subscribe on my channel, so I can really provide you and give you some insights of the world, how I see, and what you can achieve as well. Yeah, so big hugs to you, and we talk really soon. Ciao, ciao.